My girlfriend's first impression of the new Inazuma Eleven Victory Road of Heroes characters. Pretty nice guy, but definitely has no friends. Tough guy who's a troublemaker, but is actually super sweet and protective. The mean guy with the redemption arc. His parents hate him. Super calm and rational, but super boring. Either really smart or really dumb. No in between. Just really annoying.